he comes under the as a for a different community, and he comes as their imam, not imam but their leader for war. Once he's victorious in their war, he'll come as a general, and he's kohanim, that his relationship is Sayyid of Bani Israel, and he'll be victorious in battles. And after his victorious battles, he'll claim that he's a Prophet of Allah. After he claims he's a Prophet of Allah, he'll claim that he's Hashim, that he is God. So this has nothing to do with Islam.